Alhamdulillah, nahmaduhu wa nusalli ala nabihil kareem. Allahumma salli wa sallim wa zakiyulak wa masadikul ameen wa ala ali ashabihi ajma'in. Amma ba'd, my dear brothers and sisters and all, Alhamdulillah, Allah has blessed us with many blessings and in this world, many ni'mah in the past and in the future and today. And one of the beautiful things that we have had in this country is the building of institutions and the building of masjids. And Alhamdulillah, we can go and we can pray in our location. Today we are here to support and to endorse the project of Masjid al-Abidin, in which they are proposing a huge structure for the use of everyone, for all to come and to pray. Allah reminds us in the Quran, beautiful part of an ayah, ta'awanu alal birri wa taqwa wa la ta'awanu alal ithmi wal udwan. Cooperate and join together in righteousness and piety, and do not cooperate and join together in sin and transgression. This is a perfect opportunity for us to support and to build. Think about it, my brothers and sisters, how many of us had the opportunity in our lifetime to build a masjid where we can see? We have seen our generations, our forefathers building masjids, and we came to inherit. This is the time for now. This is our future where we can build. This project of Masjid al-Abidin is a huge project, and I think it needs the support of every single one of us, because it will be a project, it will be an institution that all of us can come and to pray, and not only to come and pray, but to be utilized as a cultural center where all and sundry can come and visit and to educate ourselves. This is the project that we all can benefit from, and one day inshallah can be a central location for the Muslims where we show solidarity and we show unity and love. This has been lacking in the community. Personally, on behalf of my organization, Masjid Al-Ansar, and myself, I urge you and I urge myself to support this project 100%. And inshallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bless all you. Remember, when you support and when you donate to building the house of Allah, Allah says those who spend in His path building a house of Allah in this world, Allah will build for him a place in Jannah. And that's important, inshallah, for us to understand. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us the courage and the tawfiq and all of us so that we can support and support fi sabilillah, hugely. Not partially, because this is a huge project that needs the support of all of us. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.